William Bernard Ullathorne was an English prelate who held high offices in the Roman Catholic Church during the 19th century. Early life. Ullathorne was born in Pocklington, Yorkshire, the eldest of 10 children of William Ullathorne, a prosperous businessman with interests in groceries, draperies and spirits, and Hannah, who converted to Roman Catholicism when she married. When he was 9 years of age, Ullathorne's family relocated to Scarborough, where he began his schooling. At 12 he was taken from school and placed in his father's office to learn the management of accounts. The intention was to send him to school again, but Ullathorne wished to go to sea, and at the age of 15, with his parents' permission, he made the first of several voyages to the Baltic Sea and Mediterranean. Ullathorne was given a translation of Marsolier's Life of St. Jane Frances de Chantal, which deepened his religious devotion. At the end of this voyage he returned home. In February 1823, aged 16, he was sent to Downside, near Bath, where he was mentored by John Bede Polding, afterwards the first Archbishop of Sydney, who influenced him greatly. Priesthood. In 1823 Ullathorne entered the monastery of Downside Abbey, taking the vows in 1825. He was ordained priest in 1831, and in 1833 went to New South Wales as Vicar General to Bishop William Placid Morris, whose jurisdiction extended over the Australian missions. It was mainly Ullathorne who caused Pope Gregory XVI to establish the hierarchy in Australia. Ullathorne returned to Britain in 1836, met Bishop Murphy and enlisted for the Australian mission. After another visit to Australia, Ullathorne settled in England in 1841, taking charge of the Roman Catholic mission at Coventry. He was consecrated bishop in 1847 as Vicar Apostolic of the Western District, in succession to Bishop C.M. Baggs, but was transferred to the Central District in the following year. Ullathorne helped found St. Osberg's Church in Coventry, Bishop of Birmingham. On the re-establishment of the hierarchy in England and Wales, he became the first Roman Catholic bishop of the Diocese of Birmingham. During his nearly four decades of tenure at the see, 67 new churches, 32 convents and nearly 200 mission schools were built. In 1888 he retired and received from Pope Leo XIII the honorary title of Archbishop of Cabasa. He died at Oscott College and his monument is in the crypt of St. Chad's Cathedral, Birmingham. Although he was buried in the sanctuary of the Church of St. Dominic and the Immaculate Conception at Stone, Staffordshire, there is Bishop Ullathorne D.R.C. School in Coventry which is named after him. Of Ullathorne's theological and philosophical works the best known are The Endowments of Man, The Groundwork of the Christian Virtues, Christian Patience. For an account of his life see his autobiography, edited by A. T. Drain.